Embark on a journey of curiosity with us. What fascinating questions are we exploring today?
Absolutely. An electric roaster can be used to keep food warm. It's ideal for maintaining a consistent temperature without overcooking. Setting the roaster to a low temperature, typically between 200 degrees Fahrenheit to 250 degrees Fahrenheit, ensures food stays warm and ready to serve.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.